Okay, okay, okay. Time for a... This is going to be a complete... Time spinner run to see flag. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do anything different from the last time. Mayo with the inverted Gyre Archetype. Gyre Archetype. Yeah, that's right. The new villain in town, Gyre Archetype. Up. I just don't remember. Okay. Wow, it's been a long time since I've started with you. Starting in the that's why Mikey's starting the fast. We got the volume turned way down on recording, I hope. Showing up at like -20 on the game and about -17 on the changer. I'm hoping... Ooh. I can definitely make a check down here. Checked anything. The eye orbs are pretty dang weak. Even when you get them later on. Oh boy! One's enough! I was saying earlier, I need to remember. The last time I... Like, as I totally forgot, I had not done any of the check up above. Past. up a card, any card. Like the great Crisco. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! 1-5-9-5-9-9-5-3-4-8-3-9, Jenny. If you listen to the skit, you'll know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Do we go left again? Or do I go left? Do a few checks over this way, which will be fun.
Gotcha.
I think I'll go to the castle east now. Where the center twins feast. This is because they don't have any jumping items. As I always miss. Unfortunately, burps don't come too well on a voice changer. What was I drinking? Red, white, and blue pop. Clear American flavored water. Zero calories, zero caffeine, zero sodium per serving, zero sugar. I have been drinking diet soda now. Past many years, I can't even drink soda. Earlier today, Jack in the Box gave me a regular soda. I was like, ew, I could not. Ew, it was horrible. I'm planning on a final fight with Sandman, but the thing is, with the random miss of the bat with the enemy of the bosses. A lot of checks down there. I can go over there now. Or be a little bit different and go back here. I have the library card underwater apparatus, so I can make a number of checks here. I can also go back and race across the top, but I don't really want to do that just yet. Not until I have a double jump or if I've crashed the ship. So I'm going to go this way for the time being. Library card so I can explore the town. Oh, I don't have card B or a double jump just yet. So I can't go underground just yet. Yeah, one of them chopper heads, that's smart enough. It's about normal for them. Oop, nope. I guess I'll chase across the top and see what I can find. And go further east. Ooh, I can't chase across the top just yet. I can't get up there, I don't have a jump. I can get at it from the other direction. Here. Why do these things have so many hit points? I keep thinking in terms. terms of how I would normally play the game. There are some villains out there which would... Springs Eternal. Frustration. Oh god. Oh boy. Oh. I never have to think go down the wrong tube. Need water. Can't do the underground? I can do... Well, here's hoping that the double jump is on the way area.
Yeah.
going on them. Of these characters really are that they can actually do this constantly. I'll make those checked just in case. I know I got one over there to the right that I need to make as well.
Across the top there for a little bit.
something with the library checked. Let's see. I got one more over here. It was right there. Alright, I don't think there's anything else for me to check on the left here. I'm gonna go over here to the library stuff. Read some warp shards. tail, which way would be a little bit faster?
Thank you.
well just do the I'm missing over there. Think there's another one I might have missed. I thought so. Really making me work for it today. You live with the thought that I let you live. Thank you. edge of her head there.
Yeah.
That they're on Perfito? I gotta go check that out.
Thank you.
I've fought all the bosses.
Thank you.
I have to lure it whenever I crunch the video down for upload. Even with the